Hi, I'm Jack. I'm a TV presenter based in the Midlands.
We really, really want to see what you guys are getting up to on your holiday. And there's a really easy way to do it. So see the information below here. Yeah, all you have to do is send in your holiday pictures. It could be a text, it could be a WhatsApp or an email.
In this series, we want you to do a bedroom takeover as we turn your bedroom into the coolest, funkiest bedroom ever. Are you ready? The kind of work that I've been up to recently is a lot of corporate work. I've been doing some green screen with children's books, which has been great, and also some live events as well. Man rescued from a hole on the beach after it collapsed on him. Man bitten by a python while sitting on the toilet. And the UK's best dad joke has been selected, but do you agree? These are today's weird stories.
So now you should have a headpiece, two wings, two eyes, and two fangs. Get one wing and glue it behind the headband so it should look like this.
Hello and welcome to Meals for a Steal, the show where every week we seek a meal for a steal. There's no need for a payday loan to curb the craving for a carbonara. So pop on your apron, pick up a fork, and let's get cooking. My love of property stems from my house that I bought a couple of years ago, I think now. It was a 1930s pit house that we've completely ripped out. We've restored it, we've renovated it, and it was great because I did most of the work myself as well. Apple have become one of the best known innovators in today's consumer technology. Their sleek designs and responsive, intuitive software have become synonymous in today's media-driven contemporary lifestyle. And here's why.
Kai Sanctuary helps young people manage their emotions and introduces them to mindfulness and relaxation techniques. It's a futuristic sanctuary where Kai, the apprentice healer, is learning how to take care of guardians. Let's take a look. So, Simon, you're a property investor. Mm-hmm. Let's cut straight to the chase. What are the top ways to make money in property?
I think the first one would be just to take your time.